And now for the continuation of last time's cliffhanger in Mushroom Kingdom Mayhem? Meltdown. That's what it is. Oh look, no slowdown down here. But I got a free cape. So that's always a good one. I'm gonna lose it like instantly, I bet. Oh! You know what's interesting is the slowdown is gone, which confuses me. It also makes this part extremely easy. Not that I'm arguing. Did I just knock that fireball out? Okay, I can't. The fuck? Oh. Obviously, fall down the side. The fuck? 1 second there. Okay. I can tell right now that this is gonna be confusing. Dry. I like how this is considered dry when it's raining its fucking ass out over here. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, Koopa. Oh, are you kidding me? How difficult is it to fucking glide? Apparently very difficult. Very difficult when you're a fucking Mario. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Thank God I have this, which makes it incredibly easy to... Fuck. Yes, like a boss. Wait, I can't get that, though. Yeah, I can. There we go. Get out of here. Hey, can you make... Die, thank you. Wait a second, I actually want that. What am I talking about? Yeah, the fuck? Holy fuck, okay. What the fuck is that? Oh, of course it's going. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Can't tell. Boss. I assume that six is his life? What? Okay, 1 second. I need to. I want back up to where I still had my cape. Thank you. Fuck! Nope. Bad. Okay, what am I supposed to do? That hurt him. Okay. So I guess I actually have to kick it, as opposed to what I was doing. Come on. Whoa, no, lame. Oh shit. Oh, I have to hit the top part, don't I? Fuck it, don't care. Okay, I do care, but I'm not gonna do anything about it. Huh? Did you just restart the music for shits and giggles? Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, fuck it. I'm good with that. Fuck. Okay, I'm not really good at that whole picking up blocks, but not falling through. Oh, never mind. Okay. Uh-oh. Thank God, okay. There we go. With 29 seconds left. Just in time. That's probably the boss I've had the least amount of troubles with. That went surprisingly well. At least I'm surprised. And time machine. Let's go. Where it goes, nobody knows. Except for me, 18, year unknown. Never mind, actually it is unknown. See, that's gonna make it look like I've already played through this or something before, but I definitely haven't. Thanks a lot! That might be the name of this episode. Hot enough for you? I know, old joke. Anyways, some flamethrowers can just hurt you. But some may instantly kill you. That's lame. So this is basically like, are you fucking kidding me? So it's basically like that set of levels in that Mario game. Oh, wow, that thing kicked ass right there. Fuck! Yeah, I saw that coming. Fuck. Okay, I need to stop dying. They're pretty nifty. Oh, fuck. Oh, there we go. Come on. There we go. Should be able to stand right there and be safe. Whoop! Fuck it. Oh, shit. It's pretty smart of them. Basically, just always be firing, and he should die on one of them. I mean, it's a solid technique. That's a really big-ass cannonball. Fuck. Invisibility frames! Use them! Okay. Hope right there will be good not to die. Fucking hell! Ugh. Okay, I'm good. Barely, but I am technically good, I'm pretty sure. Fuck. Fuck it. You know what? I wanted to be small anyways. Oh, are you fucking with me? Yeah, now what? Screw you. Holy shit, that is such a cheap shot, dropping that bomb out of something that looks like it shoots out the flamethrower bullshits. Oh, that's perfect for what I was trying for. I mean, I wasn't actually trying, it just happened to happen, but you know, it was perfect. Fuck! Nope. Down the tube, I guess. Boss time! Not really a boss. Super lame boss time! Wow. That was maybe the least creative boss fight I have ever seen. Oh look, Mario's 21. Didn't even notice that. Well, clearly I did, because I just fucking said something about it, but you know what? Don't take me for my literal words, take me for my unliteral actions. That made no sense. We're gonna ignore that. Airship! I wonder if it's gonna be the same thing, but in the air. Hey, what do you know? Oh, look, it's my favorite friend's little fucking little mole people. Oh, shit. I am really bad at doing this level without a cape. Well, not this exact level, but like this set of levels from the old game without a feather slash Takuni suit slash whatever. Oh, okay. Like, I always did these levels with the airship levels with a feather so I could control my falling better. Fuck it! Just be willing to make the long jumps. Fuck! I think I need to actually launch from here. Fuck! Fuck! Okay, that fire was coming out. My ass was totally toasted. Oh shit, apparently I missed. Scripted miss. What the fuck? I was assuming I'm supposed to do this. Huh. Holy slowdown. Holy slowdown, Batman. Fucking hell. God damn it. There we go, that's what I wanted. Fuck! No, I'm not missing that. God, this is acting really weird. Oh, and if I jump, I go backwards. And these Koopas are flying backwards. Fuck it, you know, it makes perfect sense. Oh, man. Roast my ears right there. You know what? Mario doesn't need an ear. He's above all that bullshit. Look at those Koopas dance. Go, go, Koopa. Are they getting ripped? They got ripped right off there. Oh, oh. Fuck it. Oh, shit. Wow. I didn't think it'd go that well, to be quite honest. Going somewhere with this, or... stupid piece of shit, Koopa. These are definitely not your brightest bulb Koopas in the world. I can tell you that much. Oh, man, I can still get... Oh, bullshit, Koopa. I'm gonna fly below the stage so that he can't get his one up. Jerk. Come on. Oh, yes. Got him flying high. Fuck. Okay. It's a pretty boss. Oh, look, Mario's now 22. Honestly, he's looking pretty old for 22, but you know what? Plumbers apparently age poorly. So I'm getting out of this conversation right here. Oh, fuck you. I had that perfectly planned. Okay. Oh, shit, no. It's because of the jumping. Like, you get pulled way back when you jump. I don't really like how this level is designed. Like, if it wasn't for the weird, like, mechanics, I'd be really interested to know how he's actually doing this. Okay, that's timed kind of odd. Fucking hell. No! Fucking hell. Because something with the air physics or whatever is acting up hardcore. It makes just weird things happen when you're trying to do your jumps. I mean, I'm bad enough at jumping without weird air mechanics. Now you throw in crazy, like, hey, we're gonna pull you off. I wonder if that gonna... Okay, never mind. I wanted to see if getting pulled off the left side would kill me, but... No, of course it won't let me find out. Oh, shit! Missed again. I stepped off my airship, apparently. Yay! Exactly! Exactly 5,000 meaningless points. I feel so special now. On we go. Something with boats, I'm predicting. Volcanic pressure. Okay, nothing to do with boats, I'm feeling. Oh my god, I hate those. Like, specifically those fires, my most hated enemies, like, in any Mario game ever. God damn it. Because, you know, that's so obvious that I was sinking. Is that background? Okay, it is. I thought that was more of those stupid fire fuckers. Okay. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Really now? Oh, fucking hell. There we go. Come here, fire fucker. Oh. Oh, shit. God. Nope. Okay, dolphin. I can't tell if you're actually going all the way underwater, but I'm not going to wait around to find out. I can tell you that much. Fuck you, fire. Come here. Come down here, fire. Yeah, what do you think about that? Let's make sure I don't kill the dolphin. I don't think I can, but that'd be pretty shitty probably if I did. Ah. That was pure luck. Now it was semi-luck. Of course the timer's done. Oh shit, don't kill me. I feel like I have to take him or else I'm gonna be fucked. Fuck. Uh-oh. No! Fucking dolphins, how do they work? You know what, actually? My real question is, how are the dolphins surviving in lava? I mean, I get dolphins are pretty boss-ass animals, but... Last time I checked, they didn't exactly live in lava all too well. Now, where's the other dolphin? Nope, I'm gonna take that bullet! Ugh, if I could take that bullet and save my ass. Fine then, I'll just bounce back and forth on the fucking... Screw me sideways. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I'm gonna... Fucking, oh my god. There, I want that fucking albatross thing to get the fuck out of the way so it's not affecting me anymore. Fucking hell. Pain in my fucking ass. Thank you. There we go, okay. Get the fuck out of here. Just wanna get this level over with. Run, run, run. And is that it? Is it going to another area? Okay, there we go. So that's going to be all for now again. Next time, we'll continue on to... some level. We'll continue on to inside the volcano, clearly, as I swim around in lava all merry and happy. If you have enjoyed me kicking some ass and taking a couple names, leave a comment of what you thought of that down below, or a like can be a simple one-word answer as well. So, see you guys. Come back next time for more lava-y goodness.